burp. It's fine.
Oh, this magnificent fellow in his adorable little witch's hat is our good friend Prince. Prince's impound number is A5110886. He came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on the 14th of September because his former owners moved away and they didn't make any plans for this sweet, lovable fellow and left him here with us. He is a big boy, just about 83 pounds. We think he's a pit bull mix, mixed up possibly with some mastiff, or maybe even some lab. He has the wonderful bully breed personality that we just love here. He's so happy and affectionate, just adores being with people. He's just Mr. Agreeable and happy tail. His tail's always wagging, and he's just happy to be with people and spend quality time with us. We also noticed he's a pretty well-behaved fellow. He walks nicely on leash. He shows some signs of already being housebroken, and he also already knows how to sit on command.
Especially on your lap.
Especially on your lap, exactly. He'll definitely sit on command there. And he tolerates wearing a hat, and we think that just about says it all. It's not every dog that you can stick a witch's hat on and have it stay on there for this amount of time. And Prince, as you can see, is just Mr. Agreeable. He's like, oh, there's...
very comfortable in his masculinity.
That's right. There's a little orange hat on my head, and I'm cool with that because these people love me. So we think Prince is going to be an awesome addition to a family, including possibly one with kids, you know, big enough to play with him and shower him with attention. He's a medium energy guy, and, you know, in spite of his huge size, I don't think this is necessarily a dog who needs a ton of exercise. He does need a little bit of TLC, probably a dental check, and just some good nutrition and a nice bath to get his coat looking its best again. And he's just going to be fantastic once he's all cleaned up and back in a loving forever home. So let's hope that he gets some magic this Halloween season and finds that perfect match. Come on down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and ask to meet this fabulous guy, Prince, impound number A5110886.